Hey, let's take a minute and meet Clark Kent, star of Superman.
Chief, believe me, you're in for a treat just as soon as Jimmy gets back here.
Great Caesar's ghost. What's holding him up? You know I can't work without a good breakfast.
Chief, Jimmy's bringing a box of Kellogg's sugar smacks.
All the more reason for hurrying. Confound it, that boy knows I like those new sugar smacks.
And he knows I do, too. And that's a cinch.
Well, here I am. Young man, if you spill those new sugar smacks, you're fired.
Golly, Chief, I hadn't opened up the box yet. But I'm going to now.
Well, I guess we all agree on sugar smacks.
Right.
Folks, don't wait. Get Kellogg's new sugar smacks. They're better than ever. Puffs of wheat, sugar toasted, and candy sweet.
You bet. Just get Kellogg's sugar smacks, brand new.
A Northwest Mountie, and he's been trailing this desperate character for 3 years.
And I'm tired. Well, it's him or me.
Uh-oh. He's got an aching head, an upset stomach,
and an empty gun.
What you need is some Alka-Seltzer. You know what they always say.
Yeah, a Mountie always gets his man.
Oh, no, I mean about Alka-Seltzer. Relief is just a swallow away.
Well,
down, down, down the stomach through, round, round, round the system too. With Alka-Seltzer, they always say, relief is just a swallow away.
Bless that relief-giving Alka-Seltzer.
For that headachy, upset feeling, take Alka-Seltzer. Relief is just a swallow away.
Hi, kids. Look at some delicious magic. With the extra good chocolate-flavored syrup, Bosco. Now watch. Take ice cream, spoon on extra rich, extra thick, extra chocolatey Bosco syrup. There's the best chocolate flavor you ever tasted. More Bosco magic. Cake, ice cream, topped with extra thick, extra chocolatey Bosco syrup. Try it. Bosco also makes milk chocolatey delicious. Tell Mom to get Bosco chocolate-flavored syrup for you. Sing out,
I love Bosco, it's rich in chocolatey. Chocolate-flavored Bosco is mighty good for me. Mama puts it in my milk for extra energy. Bosco gives me iron and sunshine vitamin D. Oh, I love Bosco, that's the drink for me.
I'm a spaceman. The moon and sun and all the stars are great big Tootsie Roll Pops.
I'm a princess.
Yes, my lord, it's a party tonight. We'll have Tootsie Roll Pops. All of the kids in the neighborhood say Tootsie Roll Pops are triple good.
Triple good. And do you know why?
Sure. Because one, there's good tasting hard candy outside. And two, there's a delicious center of Tootsie Roll inside. And three, only Tootsie Roll Pops are said fun to eat. That's why they're triple good.
And don't forget, Tootsie Roll Pops come in a party pack, too. 10 pops in assorted flavors. There's a game on the back that's lots of fun to do.
All of the kids in the neighborhood say Tootsie Roll Pops are triple good.
Triple good.
You'll love Tootsie Roll Pops.
Hi, I'm Mike Wallace. With a sensational shortening discovery for better baking and frying. It's Procter & Gamble's Golden Fluffo, the first all-new shortening in 40 years. It's rich. Its color is golden yellow. And what a pie it makes. Richer looking, better tasting, more appetizing. But let's hear what Mrs. Thelma Styra, Indiana State Fair baking champion, had to say about Fluffo.
I love Fluffo. It makes such a golden brown pie.
Oh, man, that's some apple pie.
Well, Mr. Wallace, that's a prettier pie than I ever baked with plain white shortening. And look how flaky it is. This yellow Fluffo is such a short shortening. Makes pie crust so rich.
Like cooking champions, get richer looking, better tasting, more appetizing results in everything you bake or fry. Get Golden Fluffo.
You.
You.
You. sandwich for you. Crisp golden cookies, and in between, an extra thick.
It's my pick.
Filling of cream.
Dessert time.
Tea time.
Don't miss Swiss.
As the man around here, you can quote me on this.
Yoo-hoo-hoo, yoo-hoo.
It's Swiss cream sandwich
for yoo-hoo-hoo, yoo-hoo.
And yoo-hoo-hoo, yoo-hoo.
A truly different cream sandwich, Swiss cream sandwich, baked by Nabisco. The luscious, creamy fillings in a class by itself, no other like it. And these tempting vanilla cookies are so light, they melt in your mouth.
Yoo-hoo-hoo, yoo-hoo.
It's Swiss cream sandwich
for yoo-hoo-hoo, yoo-hoo.
And yoo-hoo-hoo, too-hoo.
Swiss cream sandwich.
Say, it's time for my favorite dance team, so let's look. Ah, a box of matches and a pack of old gold cigarettes. That's all you need, my friend. And you're enjoying the smoothest, mildest, tastiest cigarette ever created. A treat instead of a treatment. That's old gold cigarettes. Made by tobacco men, not medicine men. To give you the cigarette that treats you better in every way. Because in every way, it's a better cigarette. Good, huh? Yes, for a treat instead of a treatment. Get a pack or get a carton of old gold cigarettes. Right now, this is Dennis James reminding you to keep smoking old gold cigarettes. Thanks.
Attention. To help carry on our important work, I want you to join the Secret Squadron and wear this official badge and have this secret decoder. Following each week's adventure, I'll send an important secret message, and only Secret Squadron members who have decoders can decode them. Also, later I'll tell you the simple rules for joining the Secret Squadron, but you must promise to do as I do. Keep yourself healthy and mentally alert, and drink Ovaltine every day. It's the official drink of the Secret Squadron. We Secret Squadron members know chocolate-flavored Ovaltine helps give us what we need for rocket power. Yes, just as a rocket adds thrust during takeoff, Ovaltine can add the kind of nourishment so important for rocket power. We drink Ovaltine hot for breakfast. Good, too. And cold for lunch and between meal snacks. And hot again at bedtime, to help keep us revved up with rocket power. Believe me, Ovaltine's got what it takes to help you be a leader in your gang. So drink instant Ovaltine every day.
The Gemini Space Flights. The trips are long. The training is hard, like this spacewalk practice. But the astronauts do some things you do. In space, they drank Tang. They mixed it like this in a zero-G pouch, because with no gravity, it would fly all over. You don't have that problem. You can mix it in a glass. Up there, they have to drink it carefully, this way. You can drink it any way you like. Tang tastes orangey. Tastes great. Has lots of vitamins C and A. Tang, chosen for the Gemini astronauts. Have a blast. Have some Tang.
This man just showered with a new kind of soap. New Life Boy Mint Refresher. A soap so loaded with mint, so tangy, so frosty, it drives wives wicked. Every bar of new Life Boy Mint Refresher contains the essence of 125 mint leaves. Soap has never smelled this good before, and neither have you. New Life Boy Mint Refresher drives wives wicked.